What is up, everyone? Aries Prophet here, and it is Saturday. Just logged into Destiny. Nothing new, really. Which isn't a surprise. But, I'm going to stream what is my personal favorite mission on this game. Got a bounty for it. And it would be the, where is it? The Sword of Crota. If you have played this mission, you'll realize right away it's quite different from most others, because not only does it put you in third-person view, it changes your weapon and your super, because, well, it's the mission states itself, the Sword of Crota, and you handle the Sword of Crota in order to destroy these princes or some shit. And it's actually quite fun to play it. So, I'm gonna stream it. Hope you enjoy it.
The moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the swarm princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is sent to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
What?
Lead us to the others.
Thank you.
to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. Sword is close. I can feel its power. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark. Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Well, that was fun. But yeah, like I said, that's my personal favorite mission, because it adds a little... It changes the game a little bit in terms of what you're used to. We'll hit up the tower, see what other bounties there are, and then we'll go from there.
Pre-collapse holy text. Done.
Ooh. Guardian, that's not bad. I'll take that. Any strike.
Acknowledged.
Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
Let's go find this Nexus. Picking up multiple servitors. Okay, the upper level's open. we're getting close. I'm detecting a massive surge from the dig site below us. That's got to be the Nexus. The Nexus. It's opening. Great work.
Yeah.
One tendril of the Vex sword has been severed, but their presence here still grows. In other dark places, far out of our reach, we must continue to understand their power and haunt the realms where they gather.
Okay, we'll turn those bounties in at the tower and then do a little PvP. Oh, Destiny, you troll, you.
You look like someone who's got something worth cracking. That looks very solid, Guardian.
down.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Ah, oh, fucking taint.
him the true meaning of war. Efforts like that, and we might just win this. Flash. Bravo team. Engage and execute all targets.
Oh.
You're in the lead. The lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Gained the lead. You're falling behind. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Gained the lead. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. You're falling behind. Five minutes remaining. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Thirty seconds remaining. Ten seconds remaining. Looks like you've misjudged your enemy. Life was not enough, Guardian. Get him next time.
Well, that's enough of that. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll probably do some more streaming later today. So I will see you guys next time.